I hate all of you.
What is this episode? What have we created?
Hey guys, what have we done? Guys, if you were wondering why I wasn't talking like in that last 5 minutes, just look in the chat.
No homo though. Lel, I love blondes. I am one. Thus, I love them. I am not a homophobe. Toast is a rapist. Rape, ear rape.
I before E, gay ordinary. I before E.
I hope at least one person sees that in the chat. I hope.
I'm still. This is a nightmare. What have we done? I'm all in this by myself because no one is here beside me now.
Hi,
I hear children.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry about that. They'll be gone in a minute.
Gone? You mean like you set the house on fire and everyone's dead?
Oh.
Yay!
No, I mean out the door.
I like to imagine the first option.
Yeah, I want to go with that one.
You know, I would, but...
Curses, they're still alive! Oh good, are they gone now?
Yes.
Yay! Now we can die alone.
Come on!
Well, I was already destined for that, but whatever. Salutations, gamers. I'm the OGG Game, and today we're going to be playing the Attack on Titan tribute game again with special guests, the Gamer Toast and Ordinary Gamer. Say hello, guys.
Hey.
Howdy.
By the time you see this video, there have been, like, probably three or four collaborations.
This is, like,
the
fourth collaboration video that we've recorded. So this will come out, like, a month from now.
Yeah. Alright, last time we did this, I think we did pretty good for a two-man army.
I wasn't here.
Seven Nation Army couldn't hold me back. Yeah.
Ah, dang it, I missed.
I'm the character that is able to peek into the souls of little children and give them nightmares eternally.
Your pedo bear? Nightmares.
What you ought to do is do that to Titans so they're, not much of a problem.
Whoa, you can do that?
What?
that's a reference.
I didn't know that was... Whoa.
I completely missed what you just said. I'm sorry.
It's a reference.
It's just a reference. To this series. Alright.
Oh, okay.
We'll tell you after this, but, those beans, Caleb. Ordinary. Yes?
Hold on. I'll tell him. I gotta tell him. Here we go. Listen. Ordinary.
Okay.
Ordinary. I have discovered the pro strategy for winning this game. It is something that I'm sure you've never thought to do before. It's very simple. First, we need to find a Titan. Oh, where's the Titan? Point me to a Titan. I need a Titan.
I see one.
I'm coming over. No, let me show you the pro strat. Okay. When you're facing off against a Titan, all you need to do is you need to think about those beans, and then he's dead. See how easy that was? I was just thinking about those beans.
Oh, I see.
What kind of beans? What kind of beans?
I was thinking about those beans. Bush's baked beans, of course.
Like, does it have to be a specific kind of beans?
No, just any beans.
Plum beans?
Just any beans. Any beans. Just think about it.
Any bean will do.
Oh wow, it worked.
Well, golly, told you.
Of course it worked. You think I'm a liar? Is this the face of a liar?
No, it's not.
I don't know what that face is.
That's because you can't see me. So, is it the face of a liar?
Exactly.
Since you can't see it, you don't know.
Interesting.
But just take my word for it, it is not. Even though, you know, I could technically be Pedo Bear in disguise. I could be a giant bear that, like, molests children and you would never even know.
How can you be Pedo Bear whenever I'm already Pedo Bear?
Oh, are you? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I could be your brother.
Oh, crap, I gave away my disguise.
Curses. Foiled again.
He's after me. Go for the kill. There you go.
We're all in this together, except you and you,
next wave,
and also you, yeah. In fact, none of us are in this together. I don't know why the song even exists now.
Wait,
we're not in this together.
We've Thank gone you really fast. For butchering a very popular song.
Well,
well
this is much
it's a song that makes absolutely no sense and is also bad.
Oh, you stole the kill. I was going
old.
For a...
It's very old.
Like, seriously, oh, we're crap, all in this crap, together crap, when bad, talking about bad. High school. Are they insane? Nobody's in it together over there. Not a soul.
I hate it there.
It's all blood right, and death and horrifying. Actually, it's the opposite of that. There's no blood or death, but it is horrifying.
All right, careful,
mostly
guys.
Because
punk
of the lack of blood and death.
Okay, punk. It's the punk.
I need fuel. See you guys later.
Okay.
That he's you rock play? Will end you.
That punk he, titan has aimbot, oh, so look out. It's a cheater.
He's a blondie.
Blonde? No, not blonde. You can never trust them dang blondes. Also, they're weak.
Hey! Hey, wait, what's that supposed to mean?
What?
Yeah, ordinary blonde.
Yeah.
What's that supposed to mean? Ah, Rock, what's that supposed to mean?
You can't trust a blondie.
Well, I'm dead.
Yeah. Gotta hate
I have
those
no
blondes.
Idea why he got stuck in the ground, but I killed him.
Isn't that
yeah,
right, Toast? You gotta,
I saw
isn't
that.
That right,
he was
Toast? You gotta hate them blondes.
Yeah.
With a fiery burning passion, of course.
There.
Right, ordinary?
I don't know what happened.
Right, ordinary?
I think wave six.
Wait, what'd you say? I didn't hear you.
Ordinary. I said you gotta hate them blondes with fiery burning passion. Isn't that right, ordinary?
I completely agree.
Ah, yeah. Crap. I'm dead.
It's okay. All you gotta think about is those guys... beans, and it'll be piece of cake, and you'll be right. You'll be right as rain.
I wasn't
it'll
thinking
like
about the beans.
Holocaust with blondes.
Huh? I'm thinking about the Holocaust with blondes. Maybe.
Yeah.
That's like the exact opposite of the ideological ways of the Holocaust. Guys, Iran's you gotta live. You gotta live.
Iran's oh my goodness. Supremacy. I'm surrounded by blondes. They heard me. They're coming for me. Guys, it's like the Nazis and the Jews all over again, but it's just me this time. I'm the only Jew.
Oh my god. I see. There's three of them after
This
you.
Is discrimination, hey, I tell you.
I have a secret to tell you guys. I'm blonde.
Oh, I never knew. I have another
Come
secret
on,
for
guys.
You. I'm not actually Jewish.
Yeah. Really?
No, I actually kind of am. I'm not religious Jewish. I'm just, I'm the
you
race.
You said that you never lied.
I'm sorry.
That doesn't seem like the face of a liar.
I'm dead.
All right.
Now oh, people are just confused as to what is real and what is not.
I have been slicing this titan's neck. Okay,
Toast, do you not- oh yeah, you're dead. hey Toast, do you not agree that people right now are just absolutely confused as to what is real and what is not at this point?
I have no idea what's real, what's fake. Alright, Ordinary, if you kill these five titans like I did in the last episode, then we will prevail.
Could you please not assault my ears?
Is there any aberrance? You guys see any aberrance? What? I need to refill. Actually, I'm almost out of everything.
I'm trying to remember how many parts Jew I am.
They are all in a big group, and I don't like it.
Yeah, look out for the blonde ones. Those are the ones that came for me.
Suckers.
Hey man,
I told you about
brethren.
The blondes. They form
they're
in groups
brethren.
Because they're too afraid by themselves. People are going to absolutely hate me again. For this. People are going to be so mad. I can just imagine
I can
it
imagine
now.
All the hate.
Can we just like cut out the last 5 minutes?
No. It's too funny.
Crap. I don't want to get beat up tomorrow,
okay.
Guys.
You won't get beat up tomorrow. This
one
is
day,
coming out in like 4 weeks.
One day a blonde could just be going to your doorstep, Toast, and just sitting there,
you're
crap,
dead.
And they're beating you up.
One day a blonde might actually become a human. What's with blonde people? What's with blonde people? They're not blonde and they're not people. What? I'm going way too far with this now.
Gigi. You've gone too far.
So I've gone too far. I need to pull it back. Okay.
You need to go back now.
Like, right. I needed to go back about 5 minutes ago, is where I need to go. What? I needed to go back about 5 minutes ago.
Blondes are people too.
Are you gonna start that ordinary? You're gonna have like posters like anti Ojichi game?
Actually, I'm making my protest sign right now.
Okay. Is it gonna have like my logo on it? Like, no Ojichi game. Ojichi game, next Hitler, but for blondes. It's a long title, I realize, but.
It'll be like the Holocaust, but opposite.
Yeah, well, no, because that's. I would cause it, and you're trying to stop me, see?
So, it's just gonna be a two-person Holocaust.
Two-person? What do you mean two-person Holocaust? There's only two blondes in the world? I didn't realize.
Yeah.
There's only two blondes in the world.
You know, that's, we are a dying species.
That is a dying species.
Yeah.
The only thing that's dying in here is your channel from all the hate.
Okay. Alright, yeah. Yeah. Sure. What if this ends up it's the most popular video?
Well, I hope
like there's a bunch of people that are just like, yeah, screw those blondes. What has become of this video? What have we done?
Got it.
We need to stop. I can't stop. I've started the joke and I can't stop it.
We've come too far and we're going to pay for it.
We're all going to hell. Mostly me.
Not me. I'm blonde. Haha. Screw you guys.
No, you automatically go.
Because you're blonde.
Look, I can't stop myself. I can't stop the jokes.
That's horrible.
Ah, come on.
Who died?
Oh my goodness.
Died, man. This is like racism, but like.
Does
this count as racism?
It's hairism. Let's call it that.
Oh, yeah,
because what kind of blondes are we talking about here? Like British blondes, German blondes, French blondes.
The blondes that are in this video right now.
Those ones, maybe. There's one. There's you. if I remember correctly, there's only the one.
On,
you. There's you're a blonde ordinary,
exactly.
that's it,
that's
right?
That's what I mean by two-person Holocaust. It's just gonna be me versus you.
All right.
But like,
I don't know if Toast is gonna be a part of any of this.
There's another aberrant.
They're like, we're gonna 1v1 in COD. That's how we're gonna figure this out.
1v1 in COD.
Help me. Yeah.
It's gonna be a little hard. I don't own the game. Any of them.
I hate COD.
Well, you can just pretend.
Okay. I'm imagining that I am winning.
Well, dang it.
You did?
That was perfect timing.
An imaginary COD.
Oh, I thought you died at like perfect timing and you were like, dang it!
This episode.
I'm calling this Blonde Holocaust, by the way. This is the title of this episode, Blonde Holocaust.
God.
No, the title should be the most offensive video you've ever done.
Oh, right, yeah, world's most offensive video. That could be it, too. I like Blonde Holocaust better.
Alright, Punk's here. Punk is here. Oh, Jesus Christ, laser!
What was that?
Did you say laser?
I don't know.
His neck.
I'm just walking around innocently and. I hate that block. What? Okay, you kill him. You kill him now. You kill him now.
Oh, crap.
Oh, GG. You're dead.
Well, at least he's not blonde.
Oh, crap.
Well, you kept hitting him in the neck. I don't know why you're not.
No, I missed him a little bit.
Okay. God, man.
Hey, man. No pressure, but the world is kind of riding on you right now.
He's stuck in a tree.
Oh, there we go. We had faith in you.
No, you didn't. Don't even lie.
Blondes in the world got. Okay, all the blondes in the world gathered together, held hands, and say, "Come on, GG, you can do it."
And then I sat atop of my mountain, staring down at them, wondering why they were all so chipper, and plotted my means to end their blonde Christmas.
Then you put them all in your shower.
So they could be clean.
Holy crap!
So they could be nice and clean.
Yeah, clean the world.
Clean the world. Okay, we're going back there, and we need to stop. Seriously. We need to stop.
Alright.
We need to
There's
stop.
There's gonna be, like, an age restriction.
Age restriction?
Yeah, guys, shut up. Shut up, guys.
No, but, like, instead of an age
This will be, like, the first time I've ever put...
If
I do actually do that, it'll be the first time I've ever put an age restriction on any video.
Who died?
I died. I was laughing too hard. The blondes got me. It's not a lie, they actually got me this time.
That son of a gun.
They always come for me.
I'm feeling so many emotions right now. Like,
none of them good.
Happiness because it's funny. Sadness because...
You're blonde.
I'm blonde.
Oh, crap.
So, what are the other emotions? Those were only two.
Yeah.
I can't say them on camera.
Oh, okay. Like, murder. You're feeling murderous and stabby towards me. Well, mostly.
The SWAT team might show up at my door if I do. So.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, we're gonna SWAT you. We're gonna SWAT you.
Listen here, Ordinary. I have a cane behind me that I will beat you with. I will beat you with a cane if you come in my house.
Hey, man. Listen here. Hey, listen here. I got a replica lightsaber.
Oh!
And I'm not afraid to use it.
Oh, that's not good, man.
I don't know. I'm scared. I'm scared.
Oh, man.
Oh, crap. No.
Oh, my blazer broke. Crap. There's a lot of Titans on the field. I don't like it
this
one bit.
This land is mine.
Oh, crap.
This land belongs to me.
What was that?
Yeah,
that. This land is mine. Have you guys ever seen that video? Have you ever seen that video?
No. I don't go that deep into YouTube. I mean, like, to that side of YouTube.
Yeah. I live.
The side that
involves this land is mine.
Live on.
It basically goes through the entire Middle East conflict. But in this song called "This Land Is Mine," it's pretty cool.
What, Blonde Holocaust?
We're off that.
No, the Middle East conflict throughout history. Because apparently everyone wants Jerusalem. Don't know why. It's
about
the size of New Jersey, but.
No, we've been too busy talking about.
Oh crap!
I told you to make the.
It was a full hour.
No, it's just,
come on.
We were having too.
Wait.
Hold on,
guys.
Check
this.
Nope, it's actually only been 20 minutes. Oh right, I had to make a new server. Right. You want to go again? Yeah, let's go.
Yeah,
again.
Yeah, I want to go again.
Yeah.
Oh god.
We were having too much fun talking about Blonde Holocaust. You just really get into it.
Wait, are you guys in the game? Because the only thing I can do is quit.
Huh? No, we left. I can't extend the time. I'm making another server the exact same thing.
Put 99 in the time box.
We could. Hey, the next video could be. Wow.
This land is mine. This land belongs to me. This land is mine. This land belongs to me.
Remember,
I don't know what you're
99.
Doing, but I'm pretty sure that's not child friendly.
I don't think most of what I do is child friendly. At least there's no cursing. So the parents can't complain about that. I don't know what parents are here, but, you know, if there were any.
My parents want your YouTube channel to see what I do whenever I'm in my, room for hours at a time.
Oh, they want to see my YouTube? Just remind them to, like, comment and subscribe. You know, don't be scrubs about it, come on. What is... I don't even know what has become of this video, but I somewhat love it. I somewhat hate myself and love everything that's happening at the same time. That's a little weird because most of the times I just hate myself, but today I hate myself and love myself at the same time, so I'm making progress.
You know, right now I'm kind of ashamed for hating you and wanting to be you at the same exact time.
Wow. That is,
wow.
That is weird. That is weird.
Very.
Are you coming on to me? I think he's coming on to me, Toast.
Oh. I'm just ready for the comments section.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I would prefer not to have fan fictions written about me in Ordinary. Just saying. I would prefer that to not be a thing.
I wrote a fan fiction about you and Toast.
Wait, is there really?
You want me to read it?
Are you serious? If it exists, seriously, do read it. Read it right now. I want to hear this. I don't know.
Okay,
I want to hear
okay.
it.
Okay, you know what? You know, I'm going to promise you something. Next time we collab, I will have a fanfic written about you and Toast. Okay?
What?
Okay. I promise
you. Toast is not happy about this. I'm not really happy about it. But for some reason, I want it to happen. Just because.
What is wrong? I just want to collab.
I just want to collab. Guys, please.
I just want to collab.
I just want to have a good time.
Okay, Toast has just been the oddball of this whole entire thing. What do you
I think
say?
We're all the oddballs of each other.
Kill me, that's what I have to say.
Toast, that's my job. You can't take my part, the depressed one.
I'm going to. I'm going to hold F12 and see what happens.
Gonna go out in the garage and just take a nap in my car while it's running. I like to keep the heat on. Then again, it's gonna be pretty warm where I'm going, so I don't know if I'll need to keep the car running too long.
Now, John, there's a lot of pain where you're going.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, you
people
might be
just
while you're on it.
People don't know how to do proper morbid humor anymore. I feel like YouTube just doesn't have enough morbid humor. There's too much jokes about sex and wieners and stuff like that.
But all the videos are like banned.
What?
I'm pretty sure YouTube does have morbid humor, but all the videos are like banned from.
That's because those people are I don't know what to call them. They're wusses. They're babies. Little babies. People keep making jokes about, like, wieners and stuff. Listen here, man. Anybody can talk about somebody's wiener, okay? Alright?
Not many people can talk about a blonde holocaust.
Yeah, okay? We are the professionals, okay? We're the professionals. We know our jokes. The jokes that will get us banned from life. Okay, the blonde holocaust one was a little far, but...
Jesus, guys, come on.
I'm actually supposed to be working. You know, I'm actually supposed to be, like, working right now, and I'm not.
Well, forget about that idea. Oh, Punk is out.
Okay, That's what I was doing when you contacted me earlier, Toast, and you were like, hey, you want a collab? I was working, like, cleaning up stuff, because, like, there's some kind of inspection. And then I just dropped everything.
I thought you were about to say infection. I was like,
No, I wish there was. Like, a new black plague, but more dangerous this time. And uncurable.
He's on the ground. Damn.
That was the first time I've ever killed a punk.
Really?
Good job.
You know, by the way, I had an interesting experience this morning I want to talk about. Well, not really.
Okay.
This is like, again, this video is coming out like 4 weeks after the fact, so whatever. You know what the worst thing ever to wake up to is?
What?
When you wake up and it's all dark and you're groggy and you really can't see anything, again, because it's dark and you're not paying attention, and then you go in the bathroom
and
turn on the light.
And then you see a big black man named Seamus in your room.
You know, well, that's just a normal Tuesday, but I mean, when you wake up and you go in the bathroom and your hands are covered in blood, you know, that happened to me this morning. Yeah, I woke up this morning and my hands were covered in blood. My bed is fine. Like, I checked my bed to make sure there wasn't any on there. There wasn't, but there was just blood all over my hands.
Was it your blood?
I'm not sure. Was it your blood? Sometimes it is, sometimes it isn't. I'm not sure this time. I checked, my nose, I believe, was bleeding, while I was sleeping. So that's good. That's good news, I think. Although I don't know where the nosebleed came from. It wasn't the nostril that normally bleeds. It was a new one, so, I'm wondering what happened, because that nostril has never bled before, and the only reason that my other nostril bleeds every once in a while, when I get, like, really sick, is because, like, that nostril, like, it got bruised, like, one of the veins got popped when I was in a fight somewhere, but I was wondering about that nostril, and I was like, why is this nostril bleeding? That nostril never got snot beaten out of it, pun intended.
Well,
And so I'm not sure if it's a good thing or a bad thing at the moment. Just woke up.
I'm completely out of gas right now.
I woke up and I was my hands just completely smothered in blood. You guys ever have that problem?
I woke up before with a severe nosebleed, but not all over me.
Quick!
No, it wasn't over me. Just my hands. Just the hands was just blood on my hands.
I have no idea how to react to that.
I think I was trying to make a joke out of this somehow. Don't know how, but I don't know how I thought that was gonna be a joke. But I don't think I've succeeded in my joke telling. Children? Okay. Yeah. Sure. Your pedo bear or whatever.
He said jumper, not children.
Oh, by the way.
what part of jumper even sounds close to children?
What?
I said jumper, not children. What part of that even sounds close to children?
I don't know. I just was thinking you being pedo bear and all the children, all those sad children. I mean, you may be slaying jumpers in this game, but in real life, you're slaying those kids. And I don't much appreciate it. I know that their parents don't appreciate it. They're dead, so they can't feel anything.
They don't have parents.
Oh, you got rid of those too? Were they orphans, did you just kill the parents?
Yeah, the
orphans? You burned down the orphanage?
I make sure that they don't have parents before I do myself.
So you make them into orphans, and then burn down the orphanage?
If they're not already orphans, then yes, I do make them.
I see. You are a sick man. I know, because I am a sick man.
I'm not a man, I'm a bear.
Oh, right, you're a bear, of course. Oh, by the way, going back to that whole anybody can make jokes about wieners thing, I forgot to mention this. What? What'd you say, Toast?
I died!
Ordinary, sorry. Go back to that joke about anybody can make jokes about wieners. I forgot to mention something that you guys did not know. Did I ever tell you about Cthulhu?
I know what Cthulhu. I'm grabbed.
Is everyone dead? You made it to wave 10. Mm-hmm. Yeah, everyone's dead. Okay. So, have I ever told you about Cthulhu? Anything related to Cthulhu?
No.
Well, I've never said it in a video, mostly because I didn't want to. But it's an awkward situation, but I feel like it needs to be said. Cthulhu is my wiener. My penis, I'm sorry.
I have to ask.
I know it's a lot to take in
here.
But
did you have to like open a gate to get to come out? Like hold food in front of it?
No. It's a long story. It happened several years ago, I think like 4 years ago. I just don't want to talk about it, but, you know, I figured you guys are my friends, you needed to know. I used the term friend loosely, for your sake, not mine. Because everyone knows I am lonely, but, What are we doing?
We're here for your Cthulhu wiener.
What?
We are here. Me and Toast are here for your Cthulhu leader.
I don't.
Have you ever stopped yourself? Have you ever, been sitting there talking and then realized that everything that you were saying was completely insane? No? Just me? Alright.
Only whenever I'm with you.
Okay. I'm glad I have that effect on you. I'm glad. I wouldn't have it any other way.
Dang.
How about you, Toast? Am I the only one?
I got a 666 on killing the Titan. Cthulhu's coming, guys!
Satan!
No, he's still in my pants, it's fine, I'm
Make
wearing
Christ
them.
Make Christ condemn you!
There was a whole
war...
You
can't see it right now, but I'm making a cross in my hands.
Why?
Because he got a 666 on that kill.
Oh. It's fine. It's fine. The worst thing that will happen is the pits of the underworld will open up, or possibly the abyss. The Leviathan will rise again, and it will destroy the earth.
I don't want the Leviathan.
Guys.
But the Leviathan wants you.
Does Cthulhu want me?
Cthulhu? No, he doesn't want you. No. Flaccid as can be.
You know, guys, it might not seem like it, but, my great ancestors were, is actually the spawn of Satan. And so, whenever they had my great ancestor, they grew horns, and after they grew horns, it was kind of a genetic thing. Their children grew horns too, but in a place where you'd never expect horns to be. And so, yeah.
Then, to hide the horns, they became blonde. Right?
Yeah. And that's where babies come from.
Oh. I never knew. My parents never gave me that whole birds and bees talk. You know?
Well, that was it.
I'm like, I don't even... How old am I? I think...
18.
Yeah, there we go. I am strangely younger than I feel.
You know, they never gave it to me either, but I had to find out the hard way through sheer determination.
I'm a legal adult. Be concerned, voters. I am a legal voter. I am registered.
Wait, are you gonna vote? I am, actually. Who are you voting for?
Well, let's not get into politics, but yes, I am voting.
You can't stump the Trump. You will not stump the Trump.
Ben Carson all the way.
Oh, right, yeah, Ben Carson, yeah. He's actually pretty cool.
You can't stump the Trump.
I'm a little iffy on him now, because at first I was like, oh yeah, that sounds okay. He doesn't want to extend gun laws or anything. I'm okay with that. I forget what his tax plan was or whatever, but I was okay with it. I think he said he wanted to get rid of Obamacare. I am absolutely 100% down with that.
He was talking about
some kind of weird Muslim Holocaust, and I don't know. I don't know all the details, but apparently, Marken Muslims or something, I don't know. And then something about camps I was hearing, I don't know. It was a thing. I know for a fact that would never get past Congress, the legislative branch, but, still a little concerning. I don't know.
Wait, shh. You hear that? That's all of your fans clicking off of this video.
Because political debates.
It's too offensive. Yes.
Because Trump wants to start some kind of Holocaust. I'm not sure if he does or not. Oh crap! I'm out of fuel.
Yeah. No. Right now they're probably watching Star Wars videos.
It's 4 weeks after the fact.
Exactly.
Guys, I need gas. Help me. I'm out of gas.
I need gas too.
Give me some beans. This is why you need to think about those beans.
God, I forgot about thinking about the beans.
You need that gas.
I thought about those beans.
You know what? This entire video, You know what? Ordinary. At first, yeah. I was gonna just call it the Blonde Holocaust, but now, because of everything in this video, I am gonna call this the most offensive video on YouTube. So, what do you guys think about, presidential, elections?
The plague. Plague.
The plague?
Yeah. That's what I think whenever I think of presidential elections, or any kind of politics. Just the plague. You
the
wonder
plague,
how fast it's
Black
wipe
Death.
All out.
Yeah, it's, I mean, politics is pretty comparable to plague and stuff like that. You know, a bunch of baboons is actually called a Congress. Seems to make sense, if you ask me. You hear me?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
A bunch of baboons is called a Congress. Makes a lot of sense.
How does it now?
Yeah. Makes sense
to
me. I
might Google that later.
It is 100%
I'll
legit.
Take note.
Also,
I'll have to add that.
Have you ever, I don't know if you guys know anything about, like, Latin prefixes and suffixes and all that stuff, but you, it's kind of interesting if you break apart the word politics. The word poly means many, and ticks are blood-sucking parasites.
Ah! I see. God.
That's a
profound statement.
It is. It's very profound. Who's this over here? Is this Ordinary?
I'm dead.
You got that, Titan?
I don't believe I do. He is dead.
I do.
Now. Because you got him. Good job. There's an aberrant coming. Hello, little buddy. He seems like he wants
to
eat me.
Let him jump on you. It'll be easy.
Just let him hug you.
Hug me? I don't want to hug.
Really hard.
Don't hug me, I'm scared.
I'm grabbed. May not look like it, but I'm grabbed.
I'm coming, I'm trying. I didn't come hard enough, or fast enough.
Ojiichi,
I'm sorry.
Ojiichi, this is up to you. Don't you die on us now.
There's only, how many? One, maybe?
One more. One.
Hello. Oh, no. Guys, faster. I don't know if I can. He's blonde.
Oh, God. No.
He's talking about the gulags.
Yep.
Wait, that's Russia.
I'm sorry.
He's talking about,
It's Hitler. Kill him.
It's Hitler. Hitler wasn't blonde.
It's Hitler.
It's the blonde Hitler.
Oh, nice. Alright. Wave 15's a crawler if we ever make it there. We can never
wow, I would love to never see that in my entire life.
I had nightmares about crawlers. Like, last night.
Ooh, Ordinary had a... sorry, not Ordinary. Toast had a nightmare about me. Did you ever talk about that?
He has nightmares about everybody.
No, but this one was weird. The corridor.
Yeah, it is weird because, okay, I think I've already said this before, but when I was young, I used to have a lot of nightmares, like real little, like 5 years old or something. Then about the age of five or whatever, I know, same year, no, I had nightmares a lot until, I don't know, age seven, I'm not sure. But what ended up happening was there was this corridor I was in, and there was a vampire. And he was chasing me in my nightmare, and then all of a sudden, I didn't, like, you think, oh, he realized it was a dream or something. No, I did not realize it was a dream. Just for whatever reason, I stopped, turned around, and was like, hey, I'm awesome. And then I chased him, and he ran away from me. And then that's where it ended. And apparently, Toast had a nightmare where he was in the exact same corridor, only instead of a vampire, it was me in there. And I don't remember ever telling him this story. Until, like, he mentioned the corridor, and I was like, that's the corridor! Like, that's the one! And then, apparently, like, I was in there chasing him down, because I was the monster now. So, that's why I never have nightmares, apparently. I am the nightmare.
That's
I
not
will become
a coincidence,
the next,
guys.
I will become the next, Freddy Krueger. Or the first one, I guess. There's no actual Freddy Krueger right now. I am dead. There's three Titans. You can do it. I believe in you. I took one for the team.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
Got stuck in his hand.
Well, we made it to wave 8. Yes. I had a stroke there for a second. Don't worry about it.
What?
Don't worry about it, I said. Just had a stroke, it's fine.
Okay, let's try again, then.
Maybe we should end this episode, don't you think? I think this is plenty long enough. It was already 20 minutes by the time we finished the last thing.
Oh, well, alright, well, yeah, I guess I should wrap it up, then.
Yeah, we've done plenty of waves. Anything you guys want to say before we finish this off? You know, except for, you know, sorry to everyone in the world of every race, every color, every hairstyle, man, woman, child, adult, old man, Buddhist. I'm sure we insulted them somehow. If we didn't, I'm sure I could think of something real fast. What, nobody gonna stop me? So. Okay. Buddhist, Buddha is fat. I'm sorry, it's just a fact. He's pretty fat, I'm sorry. There we go. Buddhist out of the way. Okay, so just to make sure that we're not apologizing for nothing. Good. Okay.
All right,
just wanted to make sure. You guys seriously have nothing to say?
I have something to say.
What is that?
I got something real good to say.
Okay, what is it?
Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video,
please stop your raping me.
Comment, subscribe.
Please no.
And I'll see you all here in the next video.
Please no, bye. No, the ear rape. The ear rape is real.
Hail Stan.
Anyway, if you guys like this episode, hit like on it. Otherwise, I'll see all of you in the next one. I'm so sorry.
Bye.
Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked that video, make sure to hit like on it and share it with your friends. Otherwise, hit subscribe for more awesomeness from the channel.